nothing to plunder.
Thank you.
Halt!
Oh, what is it?
You know exactly what. We don't need any troublemakers in our city. Why do you think we should let you in?
Here's 100 gold pieces. Let me pass.
100 gold pieces sounds good. In you go, then. And go straight to Lord Andre. Otherwise, you'll be out another 100 gold pieces the next time.
Everything for everybody.
What's up?
About the plants.
If you cannot handle that by yourself, you won't be any good as an alchemist either.
I see.
Inhabitants of Corinnus, by the explicit order of the Honorable Lord Hagen, the following decree is hereby enacted. Due to the general situation... of Corinus, by the explicit
He never would have
of
thought of that himself.
It's a bad business.
That doesn't surprise me.
That doesn't amaze me.
Nothing surprises me anymore.
I agree with you completely.
That's all just gossip.
He would have never thought of that himself.
He listened to the wrong people.
You hardly know who to believe these days.
I agree with you completely.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
Nothing surprises me anymore.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
I'd have gone about it differently.
I'd have done it differently.
There's nothing... That's really not my problem.
Is it really true?
Nobody will learn anything.
I'm not telling you anything new.
I agree with you completely.
That's not what I heard.
Nobody will learn anything from me.
It is one thing if you brawl with the rabble in the harbor. But when you attack citizens or the king's soldiers, I must bring you to justice. If I let you get away with it, soon everyone here will do whatever he wishes. So, you will pay an appropriate penalty, and the matter will be forgotten.
How much?
50 gold pieces.
I want to pay the penalty.
Good. I shall see to it that everyone in the city learns of it. That will restore your reputation to some degree.
I'm no better off myself.
He doesn't see that. I can't help it.
Bad business.
He doesn't see that. I can't help it.
That's not
good. He simply talks too much.
That's all just gossip.
You hardly know who to believe these days.
Go away. Don't tell me that.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
Hear ye, inhabitants of Corinus.
That's terrible.
By the explicit order of the Honorable Lord Hagen, the following decree is hereby enacted. Martial law is immediately declared in all cities and regions of the realm.
I'm no better
All civilian myself. Judges are to hand over their duties to the royal paladins,
like
effective immediately. The Honorable Lord Andre is commanded to punish every crime or act of resistance against the King's Guards.
I can't believe that. Where did you pick that up then?
Thank you.
never would have thought of that himself. There's nothing you can do about it.
Now that's typical, isn't it? Honestly, I witnessed it myself. These are bad times. And it's gonna get even worse.
I don't believe that.
These are bad times.
Everybody knows. I heard rumors about a statuette you have supposedly lost.
Everybody
have you now? You can only have heard that from Vatras, the water mage.
What's the problem?
A very valuable statuette has been sent to the monastery from the mainland, but it never arrived at the monastery.
Has the ship been raided?
No. It got to Corinus, safe and sound, and I went to collect it there. Then, when I was on my way to the monastery, a band of goblins got hold of it. Now, don't you look at me that way. We magicians are only human too, you know.
Now that's typical, isn't it? These are bad times.
Didn't you try to get that statuette back?
Of course I did it. I searched for it high and low, but to no avail.
I can't take care of everything for everybody. That's an open
secret. You said that the goblins have it now?
They stole it and made off into the underbrush with it. I never saw them again. They're probably holing up in some pit in the ground.
I don't believe that.
Where was it that you lost that statuette?
I was on my way to the monastery near Orland's Tavern.
He can't keep anything to himself.
Orland's Tavern? Where would that be?
If you leave the city by this gate here and simply follow the path, you will come to a house that stands by itself.
You don't
That's
say.
Orland's Tavern. The Dead
Harpy. I witnessed it myself.
I've heard enough. I'll find the thing for you.
May Enos guide you and protect you from the dangers that await you outside the city gates.
Who says things like that?
That's an open secret.
I won't tell her a thing from now on.
That's not what I heard.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Go away, don't tell me that.
Really? How interesting.
Hey, hey, not so fast. Strolling about alone out here is dangerous. Where do you come from?
Everybody knows by now.
That's none of your business.
If you say so. But don't go whining about it afterwards if somebody skins you. Have a nice day.
Hey. What's so dangerous out here?
Many things. I bet you'll be yelling for my help after the next bend in the road.
Just assuming I would fall back on your help, how much would that cost me?
I am merely a humble servant of the king and would not enjoy fleecing a helpless little citizen of the realm. But you know, if you put it like that, I wouldn't object to a little financial backing to promote our future business relationship. 10 gold coins should do for starters. What do you think?
Why not? Here's your 10 coins.
Terrific. If you need my help, you know where to find me. But please do me a favor. Don't come to me with any trifles. I can't stand that, you hear? Come here, you filthy beast. One less monster around.
Nothing to plunder.
One less monster around.
Nothing to plunder.
You're in for it now. So much for you, lowlife.
That low life.
Don't tell me that. Someone's got to do the work.
It can't go on like this forever.
And Beliar spoke to another creature. But Adonos brought forth the tide, and the creature was washed from the face of the earth. But with it, the trees and animals were also washed away, and a deep sadness overcame Adonos. Then thus spake Adonos to his brothers, "Never again shall you walk upon my..."
About the plants.
If you cannot handle that by yourself, you won't be any good as an alchemist either.
I've got all the plants I was supposed to bring you.
What? You're pulling my leg, right? By Adonis. It's all there, all right. Who knows? Maybe someday you could make a decent alchemist after all.
I want to sign up with one of the other masters.
You have come to ask my approval? As far as I'm concerned, you can sign up with whoever you like.
Hey.
What do you want?
I've got the orc weapon you wanted.
Show me. It's been a while since I've had a weapon like this in my hands. I was a soldier back in the Orc War. Those were tough times, I can tell you. I didn't think you could do it. I'm impressed.
Can I sign on as an apprentice with a different master?
You're a good man. I'll give you my approval. Brian will still be here for a while, and a strong lad to take his place will turn up in time.
All day, too.
In order to reconcile their dispute, and he did not succeed. But there, where Adonis stood, was a place in which...
Valentino was unable to pay his bar tab last night. He was blathering something about having been robbed and paying me later on. Really?
And what did you do?
Well, I gave him a good thrashing. What else?
Show me your wares.
And the sea released the land, and there arose all creatures, trees as well as animals, wolves as well as sheep.
Here, take this ring.
What? I don't understand.
It used to belong to Valentino. You're welcome to pass it on to the next person who tans his hide.
Beast, and Beliar spoke to it, and the beast became his subject. And Beliar gave unto it a portion of his divine power, so that it might destroy the land.
Hey, you! Teach me something.